Go.
Hi, children. Today we're gonna read a Cinderella story. Let's get to it.
Cinderella was a young, pretty girl. She was a servant for his stepmother and his stepsisters.
My stepsisters and stepmother are so mean. Anyway, I should pause this.
Go. The stepmother said,
Cinderella, clean all of this, all of that. Look, see, you clean all of that. And come. Anyway, I was cursed by a witch and I turned a little girl and my skin is changed.
Ryan, right up.